you do? A couple of minutes, 2 minutes till James Bay. James Bay, I mean, what in the actual? I mean, can you believe it? For those who don't know, we got to James because I've met him a couple of times. He's a very good friend of my brother, and my brother's written a few songs with James over the years. And I think it's time to introduce James Bay to South Africa. James, are you there?
Hello, Dan. How are you?
James, how's it, man? How are you doing?
Everything is good. Everything is all right. Doing a lot of staying inside, as seems to be the best way to do things at the moment. But hey, we can still have this. We can still do this. Boy, is it a pleasure to be here. And thank you for getting me involved.
This is my fireplace, by the way.
Yes, we like it. Great work, lockdown, Live Aid. I love that. Is that your handiwork or is that?
Lindy did the outline and the kids did the colouring. Liv had a bit of a shocker with the A there. She went out of the, so.
Sometimes you have to. Sometimes you got to.
Sometimes you have to. You know, she's got that sort of mind. James.
That's all right. That's good. We like that.
James, any words for South Africa before you play us a couple of songs?
Well, I suppose it goes without saying that I'm sending immense amounts of love, eternal love to everybody that is in the tough spot that a lot of people around the world are in. Of course, I will also say, Dan, to you, thank you for putting this together. I think it's clearly extremely important and just a great thing to be doing, because in these times of social, quite literally social distancing, we are still able to, although we are distant, we can be social and we can have these kind of things. So to all of South Africa, like, keep believing in that, of course, and to everybody watching right now, keep believing that as well, because it doesn't have to, we don't have to feel like we're apart. We can still be together.
Amazing words. I'm not crying, but I'm on the verge.
Hey, come on.
Will you do a couple of songs for us?
Of course, absolutely. I would actually, if it's all right, I'm going to start. If we're good to go, I want to start with this song that I wrote with your brilliant and incredibly talented brother. For people who don't know, Dan's brother, Dan is brilliantly musical, of course. You are fantastically musical yourself. But John, who's a very good friend of mine, very close friend of mine, is a brilliant writer, brilliant singer and songwriter as well. We wrote this song a couple of years ago, among many others, for my second album. Anyway, I'll get on with it. But this is one that feels quite special to me, and maybe even to the cause. I don't know. It seems to resonate. This is called Us. Cool. Sometimes I'm beaten. Sometimes I'm broke. 'Cause sometimes this city is nothing but small. Is there a secret? Is there a code? Can we make it better? 'Cause I'm losing hope. Tell me how to be in this world. Tell me how to breathe in and feel no hurt. Tell me now, 'cause I believe in something. I believe in us. After the wreckage and after the dust, I still hear the howling, I still feel the rush. Over the riots, the whole noise, going through all the worry, I still hear your voice. So tell me how to be in this world. Tell me how to breathe and feel no hurt. Tell me now, 'cause I believe in something. I believe in us. Tell me when the light goes down. Even in the dark, we will find a way out. Tell me now, 'cause I believe in something. I believe in us. Whoa. We used to be kids living just for kicks. And sitting in my seat, started hard to kiss. Running through streets that were painted gold. We never believed we'd grow up like this.
So tell me how to be in this world. Tell me how to breathe and feel no hurt. Tell me now, cause I believe in something. I believe in us. Tell me when the light goes down, that even in the dark we will find a way out. I believe in something.
James, thank you so much, man.
No worries, man. Can I press you for one more song?
No, sorry, we're gonna no.
I'll get out.
No, please, do James, do one more song. Go for it, man. Thank
Absolutely,
you so much,
man. I do you one more. Go for it. For everybody out there, in your living rooms or wherever you might be, wherever you are, together, but you know, locked down. I know it's just me and an acoustic guitar, but if you can find some space to jump up and down, I'll do you one with a bit of extra tempo. This is called Hold Back the River. Thank you so much, everybody, for having me, and stay together.
Oh.
That will do well, that song, I reckon.
I appreciate it. Thank you, man. Dan, thank you so much.
James, thank you. Thank you. And from on behalf of everyone in South Africa, I'm getting a lot of messages like, please, please come and tour here at some point.
I would absolutely love to. That's the plan. I'm going to try and drag your brother out with me. But he says he quite likes it out there.
Yeah, he likes it. James, we'll see you soon. We'll have to have a football rematch as well.
Yes, absolutely.
Was not happy with that 2019 defeat. We've raised 120,000 rand, which is basically absolutely ridiculous.
Huge congratulations and absolutely like well done. And oh my God, very extremely, extremely necessary and wonderful. And thank you, of course, to everybody that's donated. Wow.
James, we'll see you soon. Lots of love. Thanks very much. James Bay, ladies and gentlemen, South Africa, give it up.
Thank you, guys. See you later.
Give it up.